416 active players. Kazuga. Come on, come test new brews. There we go. Bob the dog. Interesting. I mean, I can't really deal with the shredder right now. So. So he's playing. Let's see here. If you're playing Phoenix, you know that you have Cruz. We have Steam as Ocho. We probably won't Behold. Let's go ahead and Thoughtseize. Did I get the treasure cruise out of the hand? Oh. Awkward. Still gotta take at least one. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I forget. Main deck Young Peasy is pretty interesting. I'm assuming my Phyrexian Flesh Gorger is about to die though. Interesting. Unfortunate. I believe so, yeah. Oh yeah, I knew about that. Oops. I'm a dingus. Too early. I'm making silly misplays here. Am I locked for a deck for Atlanta? I'm not going to Atlanta. So no. I'm chilling here. It's a little expensive to be going out there for me right now. Fair. That's fair, that's fair. Keep this. Appears. Okay. I guess I'll take the Phyrexian Flush Gorger. I'll keep that one. Let's see here. Shieldred, the card that rounds out any deck that has black in it. No! Unfortunate. I think I'm just gonna wait and just hard cast this boy. Kind of crazy that the game that I'm testing this deck out is versus Gabriel Nassif, and the deck is not doing what I wanted it to do. Oof. I just dispute this, right? No, I can't dispute it. It's very greedy. I was supposed to grab that instance. Oops. Six. Sure. Unfortunate. Young pyromancer, sure. It's wild. This is a lot of value. Maybe I should be playing some sort of red lands in here. Oops. Two, three, four, five, six. So this is a profitable attack. Oh, oops. It's less profitable when they have a 10/10. My brain is so gone. Alright, that looks a little meaner. I did not play that game very tight. That was tough. Umori? It seems fine. Alright, so I assume we're naming creatures with Umori. I think it was just like a 2/3. The league. We're playing a Kenan combo deck. Interesting. Yeah, it's pretty tough, but it happens. Just another league on Modo. Something tells me I should get a blocker out. Prime Speaker Vanifar. Ready for this one. Six, I gain three, block three. Kind of want go blanks. Actually, unlicensed source is probably fine too. Alright, all creature deck. Probably don't need those. I was not ready for this. Card special. Solid, solid. Ouch. Good morning, good morning. How art thou today? League. Sleepy, it's fair. What? Oh, sure. My leg's already asleep. Ouch. Something tells me my deck wants me to thought seize them. I don't think I want to thought seize them right now, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna go like this. Pretty whack. No blocks. Excuse me. Creature is going to be. So there's two Baleths in hand now? That's a lot of Baleth. I just want to push this, right? Probably. But I won't be able to release the winds and bounce it later. Alright, so declare blocks. Thank you.
Let's
see here. I guess we just grab Fatal Push. Cast a Fatal Push. Target here. Interesting. Out. Whack. So your hand is double Baloth? It's pretty good. It's a pretty good top deck right there. Take a payoff. Well, I'm not dead yet. Jeepers. Yep. Dead. Oh, lordy. It's not going too hot. Thought this deck would be super sick. Hmm. Let's see here. Let's see if we can still get there. That's fine. Could super awkward versus me. I guess Valki would have been fine because I could have just taken the Archon. Interesting. I'm curious if my opponent will make disappear the see the truth. Okay. like, I can cast Shieldred, but it's just gonna get Reflector Mage bounced. That's kind of lame. Whatever. I'll let it get bounced. I mean, I guess I could have waited to see if I drew a fatal push. Knight of the White Orchid. Yep. That was pretty sick. I guess that was a bad thing to cast. Not sweet, but sweet. I should probably. No, I can't take the damage. Two, four, five. Should be. Two, three, four, five. One mana off of being able to do some wild stuff. Okay, I think I can still possibly do stuff here. Cast See the Truth. Okay. See the Truth, draw me into an untapped land. Okay. Island. Release to the Winds this Arcane Proxy. Cast Arcane Proxy. Cast Release the Winds. Release the Winds to this Arcane Proxy. Get out of here. Minowani Mono Green. Kill Reflector Mage. Interesting. Are you talking about the mono white? Big brain. We're trying to see the truth, but the truth isn't wanting to be seen. But yeah, I do like playing some See the Truth. But I'm thinking about doing Bard class next. Wandering Emperor. Yep. This is big, Sag. But what's going on, Justin? What's up? Flip to See the Truth all right. That sounds amazing. I just lost a blue-white death in Texas. Alright, this deck is really bad. Deck looks super cool though. Man, I love See the Truth though. This card's so cool. I'll keep this. I guess I should probably play this tapped. The Raven Inspector. Yeah, it takes a lot of game actions. It's definitely fair. Ouch. I didn't know people still played that card. Nice. Right on time. What's it looking like over there? Something tells me I don't care about my graveyard. Don't care about my graveyard. Squell Queller. Okay. I see you, deck. Spell Queller that one. I got my revolt trigger at some point. Oh, sweet. I'll take that. Which I guess I should foretell those. Just in case if I do push. Selfless spirit. I'll leave that one. Interesting. I guess Valki is like enough for them to have to do something. Yes, I don't. Whatever. The creatures are flying. Easy game. I'll just grab the island. Something tells me I'm not getting anything in my graveyard anyway. Okay. I guess it's just Kalidas. Do you have a second spell caller? Okay, maybe I should just be playing Bard class. Reflector Mage. Dang. Interesting. So, does this let me cast either side? Am I going to be able to cast a Tybalt? Oh, this fell. Let's go. We can cast Tybalt off it. Spell cooler that one. I'll go to one. We're gonna stabilize at one life. Let's go! Yeah, the hand seems fine. And seems fine. I just want to get this off the table, I think. You got it in your hand over there. It's a nice Knight of the White Orchid right there. It's pretty spicy. opponent's got a 2 mana 2/2 here. I guess I might as well just push the dude. Gideon? This is a lot different of a game than last one. Seems like we're going to be seeing the truth soon enough. Yep. Two, three, four, five. So I won't be able to cast Phyrexian Flesh Gorger next turn. I guess Shieldred. Combat. Attack. I guess I am just dead on board. Doesn't go for lethal. I guess I was supposed to attack with Kalidus. It's fine. I don't think I have this. Oh, yeah, okay. Alright, deck bad. Very bad.